What is up guys, and welcome to today's video. So after an amazing day in Fort Kochi last night, today we have just checked into Kumarakom Lake Resort. We are staying at the meandering pool villa where you can just walk into this pool right from your room, and I can't wait to show you the rest of the place. It's supposed to have a crazy infinity pool, so continue watching the rest of the video. I'm going to be sharing my experiences and impressions of staying at this amazing place. The resort is located just 1.5 hours from Kochi and 2 hours from the Kochi International Airport. We were already staying in Kochi and stayed at Hotel Forte Kochi, which is run by the same parent company as Kumarakom Lake Resort. So go check out that video if you haven't seen it already. The good thing about this is that you can get really good deals when you want to stay at both these places. They have some good packages that you can select according to your needs. I will leave a link to that page in the description box below, so check it out after you see this video. The resort is located right on the shores of Vembanad Lake and forms the perfect backdrop for the resort. The entire resort faces west, which makes it a perfect place to enjoy sunsets. It is meant to give you a complete feel and experience of Kerala in all ways possible. The gardens of the entire resort are very well managed, and I constantly see people taking care of it and tending to the plants on the entire property. Streams of water run through the entire resort, which gives you the sound of flowing water wherever you are in the entire resort. The resort is planned and thought out so carefully that every small spot in the resort is so picturesque that it makes you stop every 5 minutes whenever you are walking through the entire resort. Just walking around the entire resort is peaceful in itself. You always have the sound of birds and flowing water, and there is always a cool breeze that is running through the entire resort. So now that you know a little bit about the resort, let's talk about my favorite part of the resort, the accommodation. There are lots of accommodation options they offer, but we stayed at the Meandering Pool Villa. The name Meandering Pool Villa comes from the fact that you actually have a big, massive 250 meters pool right outside your doorstep. You just need to open your door and take a plunge into this massive swimming pool. The rooms and villas at Kumarakom Lake Resort are a perfect blend of Kerala's traditional architecture charm with luxurious modern comforts. The fit and finish of the entire room is excellent. Everything in the villa is of supreme and high quality. The best part about this villa is the bathroom. The bathroom is open to air, and bathing under the sky at night and looking up at the stars is an experience that I'm never going to forget. The housekeeping is done 2 times a day, and the staff is really careful of what you need, and they fulfill all your wishes with a very gracious smile. Apart from this, there are other accommodation options as well. You have the heritage villas with the pool. You have the luxury pavilion rooms. You also have the option of staying at the houseboat that are docked just by the resort. And the showstopper and the highlight of this resort is the presidential suite. Prince Charles stayed here for his 65th birthday, and it is named after him. The presidential suite is by far the epitome of luxury and the ultimate self-indulgence. With its very own view of the lake, a private pool, a private courtyard and regal interiors, truly makes you feel like a royalty when you're staying at this villas. The entire presidential suite has its own courtyard, its very own living room, this massive bathroom, and my favorite part of the villa, this beautiful private infinity pool which overlooks the lake, and from time to time you have boats passing by on the lake, which makes for a really nice backdrop. Now that you know where I stayed, let's talk about the activities that the resort has to offer. I don't even know where to begin, they have so many things to offer. So let's just start with my favorite thing. In the evening before sunset, they take you on this big boat for a sunset cruise. I think this is an experience that you must have when you're coming to this resort. They have this really big boat. They take you around this entire lake during sunset. And the entire ride lasts for like 1 hour. And you get to see this beautiful sunset when on the boat. And that's not even it. They have musicians playing flute and tabla while you're enjoying the sunset on this lake. I mean, if that does not relax you, I don't know what will. All these activities are managed by Kavi, who is the activity coordinator at the resort. So we've just run into Mr. Kavi over here, and he's the activity coordinator of this place, and he takes really good Instagram photos, so I'm gonna put his handle over here somewhere. So when you get the time, check that out also. He's the activity coordinator, and if there's anything at all you need, just contact him. He'll take care of you a lot. The resort also offers you a chance to learn fishing, pottery, where they have an in-house private pottery class. And there is also a chance for you to learn the traditional art of weaving. They also have yoga sessions in the morning at 6 a.m. where a qualified yoga teacher manages the entire session. And keeping in line with health, they have a dedicated Ayurvedic center at the resort where they have Ayurvedic doctors where you can consult them for your problems. And needless to say, they have a wide range of therapeutic treatments that are available to their guests. And coming to my favorite part of the resort is this big infinity pool. I mean, just look at this pool, which is facing west, and it is the perfect place to enjoy the sunset at the resort. And the best part about the pool is that you have a small little cafe next to it called as the Pool Pavilion, where you can order drinks and food while you're enjoying the sunset and just sipping away into the evening. Next to the pool, you have a lot of benches and hammocks where you can relax, lay around and just feel the cool breeze that is running through the entire lake. After all these activities, you're gonna be super hungry, right? The biggest restaurant on the property is called as Etuketu, which has a wide range of North Indian, South Indian and continental food available. A very special mention to the food and the chef here. It's almost as if each and every dish is made personally for you according to your taste and according to what you want. Also at the same restaurant for breakfast and for dinner, they have a big buffet. The food selection, the desserts, the quality of each and everything is just top notch. I cannot have any complaints about the food here. It was truly delicious. Apart from this, there is a second restaurant called as the Vembanad Seafood Restaurant where they have a very big bar with an excellent collection of alcohol and wine from all over the world. The Vembanad Seafood Restaurant is right at the lake. In fact, there's a platform that is running into the lake, and I think it is a perfect restaurant to have a very romantic meal with your partner. Also in the evening before the sunset cruise, the tea and the coffee shop opens where the local person makes this tea in the most amazing way. It is called as a 1 meter tea because he mixes and pours the tea from 1 meter away. I think he's super talented and it was just so much fun to watch. And that is how we spent 2 days in this amazing place. I think this is Kerala's best kept secret, and I think more people should go know about this place and experience this firsthand. And it is just the perfect place to regather your thoughts, find yourself and just take a break from the hustle and bustle of daily life. Not only that, but I think it comes up as a very high contender for the best resort for honeymooners in India. So that is it for now. I hope you guys like this video. If you guys did, subscribe to my channel, share it with your travel friends, and don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Tell me what you thought about this place in the comment section below, and if you still have any doubts, also put it down there. I will be more than happy to answer them for you. And if you still need more information, feel free to check out my blog. I have a dedicated blog about this resort as well, so you can check it out. I will leave a link to that in the description box below. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram for some amazing photos, behind the scenes and latest updates about the channel. And starting from this video, I'm going to be starting a new thing where I'm going to be featuring top comments from all my subscribers. So if you want to get featured, comment down below. This week I'm going to be featuring Aisha Mansoor, Rashmi Acharya and Siddhi Surve, who have been big supporters of this channel right from the beginning. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can be notified whenever I upload a video just like this. And I can guarantee you more videos are coming very soon. And until the next time, keep on traveling.